How's it going, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Star Wars The Old Republic, Jedi Consular Edition. In the last episode, we finished up on Tython, and now we are heading to Coruscant to begin our next leg of the adventure. We got Kaizen all dressed out, everyone's looking good, and yeah. And then I did promise that on the Consular story, I would go ahead and do the planet side missions as well as the main mission, as main story mission. So, with this character, we're gonna be doing every planet story alongside our main story for our character.
Malas, Orok, Rukwa, Pass, Forchek, Rabnar, Brok, Grey, Roll, Drybull, Drak, Gen, Vask, Tsuda, Unskas, Jask, Polar.
You may be correct on that.
Nertas, Tona, Unskas, Dakronan, Kunska, Rabchek, Darkrivo, Texas, Yazen, Natchk, Vo, Oja.
Kaizen believes me to be the herald of his deity, the scorekeeper, who is apparently a female deity, which I guess I forgot or didn't realize, which is actually pretty cool. And I believe this guy here starts the...
You're here. It's a great pleasure to meet
story.
One of the Republic's finest. I
Not
read the report
sure,
about your
maybe.
Handling of Nalen Raylock on Tython. Extraordinary work for a young Jedi.
Youth is a matter of perspective. Jedi are trained from an early age to do what they think they cannot.
As I said, extraordinary. I represent Vanara Kale, Senator of Coruscant. She not only speaks for our capital world in the Galactic Senate, but oversees this planet's government. Senator Kale leads the effort to rebuild what was destroyed during the Sith Empire's invasion. Healing those old wounds has been slow and painful.
The war's been over a long time. It's hard to believe we're still recovering.
Some wounds run deeper than others. This world faces many a crisis. A shattered infrastructure, a booming refugee population, whole sectors descending into anarchy. All of these hinder the rebuilding. Senator Kale believes you're specially qualified to deal with a dangerous and urgent threat. She'd appreciate the favor of a meeting. Immediately.
A great Jedi has fallen ill. She is my priority.
Keep an open mind. What's good for Senator Kale is good for Master Yuon as well. Senator Kale is the greatest leader we've had in decades. She'll not only rebuild this world, but the rest of the Republic with it. Speak to Minister Imo at the Senate Tower. Tell him you're expected. Good luck. And welcome to Coruscant.
First of all, did I mention my master's name to this person? Or did he just happen to already know? Secondly, I take back what I said. I don't think that was the start of the planet mission. I think that's just a side mission, but hey. All things considered. I don't remember if we gave this thing a name. I think we did. But at the same time, I don't remember. So... we do need to come up with a name for it. I'm kind of digging... I don't know. Something mystical. If you guys have opinions, either in Discord chat or here on YouTube, go ahead and leave suggestions for the name. And I'll pick which one I like the best. Alright, now that we're inside... Hello there.
Well, Bemrati Haivo, Semper Finst Jun, Omnesan, Dumul Ganyar Nar.
Thank you for coming on short notice. I'm Senator Vanara Kale. Forgive my abruptness, but time is a luxury I don't possess. As you may have heard, Coruscant is overwhelmed with refugees fleeing Imperial tyranny. Many have been here since the war. The refugees took over the old galactic market sector, huddling in shops and warehouses that were abandoned during the sacking of Coruscant. They refused to leave.
Is the Republic doing anything to provide for these refugees?
Resources are scarce. There's only so much we can do. As so often happens when fear and poverty dominate, a criminal element has risen to take advantage of the situation. The Migrant Merchants Guild began as a political advocacy group for refugees. Over the years, it transformed into a ruthless and murderous criminal syndicate.
Do the gangsters have a power structure, a leader?
It's a consortium of powerful crime lords. When one falls, another takes his place. It makes them difficult to defeat. The Migrant Merchants Guild has grown increasingly hostile and violent. Their criminal enforcers have acquired military-grade weaponry. Earlier today, their thugs took to the streets. They attacked our security personnel, set fires, began rioting. We're facing an armed insurrection.
I've negotiated with hostile parties before. Put me in touch with these criminals. I'll do what I can.
Jedi are warriors as well as diplomats. If diplomacy fails, we must use force. For generations, the old galactic market was Coruscant's central trade hub. Its importance isn't merely economic. It's a symbol of the Republic's freedom. The comm channels are jammed. We've lost contact with our security forces. I need your help ending this crisis. The criminals must not win.
If there's any way to settle this dispute without further violence, I'll find it.
Do not restrain yourself too much. These men are thieves and murderers. Do whatever you must to save innocent lives from that criminal filth. Find my security chief, Captain Winborn. He'll help. Good luck.
All right. On the side note, let's go over here. So we can check on Master Yuon. Of course, they're always at the end of the halls that they assign us to.
I failed. I'm sorry, I failed. Once there were two little boys. Their names were Parcanus and something. Why can't I remember?
What's going on here?
The story. The other little boy in the... Padawan. I'm not mad. The man in the shadows is making me this way. He brings the darkness. It's coming.
The man in the shadows? I don't understand.
Parcanus! Parcanus, where are you?
Yuon! Farron, please, see Yuon back to her room. I'm sorry you had to see that. I'm Atrus Finn, the researcher here. We must get to work finding a cure.
She keeps talking about someone called Parcanus. Who is that?
You don't know either? Never mind. A cure is what Yuon really needs. The problem is that the greatest collection of learning in the galaxy, the Jedi Temple here on Coruscant, has lain in ruins since the war. I believe the answer to curing Yuon is in the archives of the Temple Ruins, but accessing them won't be easy.
If it will help Yuon, I'll get us the information.
The Temple's artificers created a system to sort through the vast stores of knowledge. A set of three holocrons that served as guides. The wisdom and personalities of the Order's greatest masters were imprinted on these guides, which they called Noeticons.
I see no need for hesitation here.
Unfortunately, we don't have the Noeticons. Not anymore. The temple ruins were looted. The Noeticons were taken. I have a lead on one of them, but it's not in friendly hands. Republic Security spotted some Gant scavengers carrying a Noeticon to the Migrant Merchants Guild. The Republic brought one of the Gant in for questioning, but he won't talk.
Being taken in by security must be quite intimidating. Maybe he'll speak to a Jedi.
The Republic officer you want is Alec Efren. He's at the security outpost with the Gand right now. And I'm working on a lead for the second Noeticon. I should have something by the time you get back. Good luck.
Alright, so we need to get a Noeticon. That dude over there just like flailed all over. Stop that. Where am I going? This way, okay. Alright, we got a few side things to do. And then from here, get on our little beastie. Though I am considering changing it only because of the way its wings like flap in her face. It's kind of annoying. If you guys think we should change mounts, let me know. And if so, what to change it into. But if not, give me a name for it. Alright, let's see here. We are headed to the Galactic Market.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Got a nice view on everything. It makes you wonder one day how things will be, if they'll ever be like this. Alright, so from here, need to go down, and there is mail from Nalian Raylock. If y'all want to read it, go ahead. There's our guy that we need to talk to here.
Jedi, welcome. Welcome to the old Galactic Market, sir. I'm sorry, I never met a real Jedi up close.
With respect, I'm here about your prisoner.
This is the Gand we brought in. He was talking about that Jedi holocron you're all looking for, but he's not exactly, talkative.
You will tell me about the holocron. Where is the holocron now? Just tell me where it is now. So I must light the signal, then go to the warehouse.
I'll bet the signals have something to do with the Gand hierarchy. Throw up the right one and you'll get their leader.
I'm sorry, Gand. I had to use my persuasion on you, man. It had to be done. Here, Captain Windborne.
Cut power to the whole blasted planet if you have to. We can't let those crazies take over the network.
Captain Winborn? Senator Kale said you need backup. What's the situation?
We're getting cut to pieces down here. We're not trained to fight an army of killers. These gangsters are smart, organized, clearly trained off-world. They'll kill thousands. Might even destroy the Senate Tower.
Pull your men back, Captain. Let me handle the criminals.
It's not that simple. They came here with a plan. The gangsters brought slicers to access every network node in the sector. They're trying to take over the automated speeder flight paths. They'll cause thousands of mid-air collisions. It'll rain debris on the Senate Tower like a meteor storm. No telling how many will die.
Send a man to warn the senators. They need to find shelter.
I sent word right before you got here, but there isn't enough time to save everyone. We have to stop this here. The gangsters have armed patrols guarding the network access points. We need to push them back and manually lock down the terminals. Get enough terminals, we might just pull this off. My men will back you up. Good luck in there.
All right. Into the fray we go. Dun 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 dun. Good stuff, good stuff. Kind of pushed that other dude over the edge. It's unfortunate for him, but hey, I'll take the W. Out of 20. There's that. Alright, let's see, go ahead and take on these guys. Fix. All right. Hello. Get out of there. Need to go inside. Goodbye, farewell. All right. Apparently, I'm under tornado watch, which is always nice. It's what I like to hear. So now I got some violent winds outside. Let's see here, this one's going further in, all the way to the back. Okay. Doesn't really matter which way we go. security droid. Goodbye. Take this all the way around. Hello there. Let's see, we should be able to go to the next one. It's like a nice little area to take on some peeps. Goodbye. Right here. Right. Three out of 12 thugs. Six out of 12. I'll take all that. Please and thank you. Thank you. Boom, boom, boom. Let's see here. Small influence. Small influence. See what's inside this. I'll take all of that. Thank you. Good stuff. Good stuff. We're just gonna go this way. I actually don't know where we're going. Oh, we actually went the right way. Okay, cool. Have a rock. Thank you. Can you do something? Ah! Click on that, okay. I was like, what are we doing? I don't see anything glowing. Okay. The first shows a school of fish, the second, a pack of act dogs, the third, a mighty rancor. Let's try fish.
Let's see if this works.
First signal informing the Gan to change who carries the holocron. Investigate the handoff location, which is inside further. Okay. Going to get this ready and fire. Goodbye. Defeat the Gan protectors. Hello. I'll take that.
Yeah. fractal structure requires that it be removed from...
With all respect, Master Arca, you are incorrect. The structure only appears fractal. If you view it through the lens of the Force, you...
I don't suppose either of you is going to move past your petty geometrical squabble long enough to notice we have a visitor.
Sorry to disturb such illustrious masters, but I am in need of information.
No need to apologize, Jedi. They have a tendency to get carried away. The last person to use the Noeticon got so tired of hearing these two yammer, he shut us down. It was a mercy.
Wait, Master Tharis. Where is the Jedi Temple? We seem to have been moved.
The temple has been destroyed, and its contents ransacked.
Destroyed? Has any of the knowledge been recovered?
This is the first Noeticon I've found.
It seems much has changed since we were last activated. And not for the better.
Masters, I've come seeking help for my own master, Yuon Par. She's suffering a mysterious illness.
How terrible. Come, tell us her symptoms. Perhaps we can help.
So, Master Vandar.
The darkness is coming, and talks of someone called Arcanus, and her mind is most affected.
I'm afraid we've plied our extensive knowledge of biological, chemical, and technological diseases, but this illness is beyond us.
What would you have me do?
Sometimes knowledge comes through ruling out false ideas.
For once, Master Vandar and I agree. Yuan's illness is definitely not medical, but we have accessed files that bear cross-checking.
If you can find the Noeticon of Light, where Masters Noad, Nomi, and Wol guard the Jedi Order's mystical knowledge, they may be able to help.
Where is the Noeticon of Light?
We do not know. Ordinarily, it would have been connected with us in the temple, but no more.
I'm sorry we couldn't have been of more help, but it's difficult without the other parts of the Noeticon.
Find the Noeticon of Light, and seek your answer there. May the Force be with you. And remember, if you seek answers, you must always ask questions.
I think that's like one of the things that I love about Star Wars lore, is that the ancient Jedi, or any like Jedi, I guess, Master, or even Sith, can lock their, their essence or their soul in a way, or part of it, inside like holocrons and noeticons to live on forever. So that's kind of cool, to me at least. Let's see here. We need to go back down that way. I'm gonna go into fast travel. It's gonna be easier to do that. And then we'll take our mount to the Captain Windborn dude, and then we'll go back to the Master Yuon. And it looks like Kaizen wants to talk. We'll talk to him in a bit. Alright, so let's go talk to Captain over here, or the Captain.
My men can't believe you took on all those gangsters and lived. You're a blasted hero, you know that? With the network terminals locked down, the speeder traffic is secure. Now, all that's left is pushing out those gangsters for good.
There was some kind of encrypted message on the network. It looks like a recording.
Let me see that. It's an old Migrant Merchants Guild code. I think I can decrypt it. Here we go.
You accepted our friendship, Senator Kale, and credits. It's time you paid us back. All we want are the housing projects you promised our people now.
Your people will have to wait their turn like everyone else. I owe you nothing. If you continue pushing me, I'll destroy you all.
Senator Kale and the Migrant Merchants Guild are at war? That's what this was all about?
Your extortion attempt has failed. My people are pushing back your little army as we speak. It's over.
Nobody breaks a deal with us, Senator. We'll have what we want one way or another.
This is way above my pay grade. I'm not destroying the reputation of Coruscant's most popular politician. Take the recording. I don't want it.
I will speak to her.
She'll have a good explanation. She has to. Senator Kale has done great things for Coruscant. She's a good woman. Give her a chance. My men and I will stay down here. You should go back to the Senate Tower.
All right, that's exactly what I will do. And go turn in that mission.
Et où le flan a garo, il s'aborge et s'aime se vaxe à inatro, bon me finadre.
That will be all, Minister. Dismissed. Captain Winborn contacted me. You thwarted an attack that would have killed thousands. You have my gratitude. Unfortunately, you also have a holo recording I would like destroyed. Its contents will only cause harm.
Do you know how many lives have been lost because of your deception, Senator?
I thought the only life I risked was my own. I expected assassination attempts, not war. My opponent in the elections was a vile man. Lazy, stupid, and corrupt. He wasn't interested in building, only taking. I had to win. But I didn't possess as much wealth as he did. When those gangsters approached me, I accepted their donation. And I'd do it again.
Do you hear yourself? After everything that's happened, you still won't admit to being wrong?
I'm not wrong. If you'd witnessed the suffering on this world, the poverty and despair, you'd know that. I stole from those criminals to rebuild Coruscant for its people, set things right. I'll bring the Migrant Merchants Guild to justice. You hold the power to ensure my success. Let me finish healing this world. Please, destroy that recording.
If you really love the people of Coruscant, you'll admit what you've done. Let them decide whether or not to forgive you.
You think I'm dishonest? I'm just a realist. But there's no point arguing it with you. I won't force you to go public. I'll call an emergency meeting in the Senate. Tell them the truth. Let them decide.
Coruscant will be rebuilt, with or without you. I promise to help finish what you've started.
Perhaps you should run for office. I'll see to it you're properly recognized for your heroism in the old galactic market. Farewell.
Well then, I'll take those gloves. And then now we will go check on Yuon. We need to go check in with Atros Finn first, apparently. And Dodger, do you want to like not drink water during my recording? Oh, you do? Okay. Because I mean, it's whatever, right? Such a rude dog. I'll see. This way. And here.
Good, you're back. Did you find it? The first Noeticon?
I talked to the Noeticons' masters. They had advice, but no definitive cure.
You actually spoke to them? Amazing. At least we're on the right track. I have a solid lead on the second Noeticon. Unfortunately, it's in Black Sun territory. They're a local gang. Pretty vicious.
Yuon needs those Noeticons to help her. Tell me where to go.
Just go Liska Changnanga. Oompa Kongjinga. Do the Omishka Kaba no Tesma Wetia?
You have my gratitude.
But wanna uba kili wata punky danko padoga lola.
Take that. Go ahead and equip it. Move that down there. Move that down here. Move that over. Alright, and I think that's going to do it for this episode, guys. In the next episode, we will be going to this Silent Sun Cantina in the Black Sun Sector and trying to find the next Noeticon. So, if you guys enjoyed today's episode, go ahead and leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, jump off the edge, and I will see you guys in the next episode.